Hi, my name is Scott, and this is How to LumiLor. This How to LumiLor is a time-saving tip to help you in measuring proper busbar coverage. When applying your busbar, you determine the proper coverage by measuring the resistance with a multimeter to ensure that there is enough material to supply the power needed. The issue that you will run into is when using your multimeter to measure the resistance of the busbar, it will read all of the backplane overspray material on the masking over your LUMICOLOR, not just the material in the actual area of the busbar. To get a more accurate reading of your busbar, what we suggest is that after you have masked off for the busbar, run a second tape line right along the edge of the busbar area on top of your masked area. Then you can apply your backplane material as you normally would. Let it dry, and then check your resistance with the multimeter. Once it reads the proper number, remove the tape along the edge of the busbar area. This will disconnect the overspray from the actual busbar area, and therefore give you a more accurate reading. Now, after you've removed that tape line, check your reading again with the multimeter. The reading will go up as the overspray is no longer being included in your measurement. At this point, if the reading is higher than required, you can still apply more backplane material while the LUMICOLOR is still masked off. Adding the second tape line at the busbar stage is not a critical step for all fields of light. It is often not required on smaller, non-complex shapes like this flat panel, but it can become critical on larger, more complex shapes where there's detailed masking required for the busbar. A best practice is to do this step on every field of light you create until you get a good feel for the multimeter reading you'll be getting on a variety of designs and field of light sizes. Contact your LumiLor distributor or reseller directly if you have any questions. Until next time, have a good one, gang.